Hello Aquarius, welcome to the channel and this is going to be your monthly tarot reading May 2018. Four card spread, the first card showing up the topic of your month, Aquarius. The second card shows up the things you can go for or the opportunities you have and you can totally go or go for them or let them pass. The third card that shows up the best course of action during the month. The fourth card does expresses the challenges that your Aquarius needs to face during the month. And the last one is showing up the final outcome of the month. Alright, so let's see what topic you got this month, Aquarius. That will be the topic of the Eight of Wands. And Eight of Wands, it is about a lot of speed and it is about a lot of opportunities to alter your outcomes during this particular month. So if your career, for example, is going not very well, during this month you will have the speed and the creativity as well, you know, and as well the opportunity to traverse that kind of a situation and to basically make it much more bearable. Very important here to be said is that this card also could be associated with traveling, and if you are planning to travel, it is likely, most likely, that during this month, Aquarius, you are going to execute the travel you're planning. The Eight of Wands, guys, it is about constant movement and motion. That's why during this month it is imperative that you keep up the activity in your life and to be more prone about striving yourself toward the unexplored fields and toward the unexplored opportunities than sitting into one place, you know, and trying to maximize out everything that you do have at this particular point. It is because what you do have at this particular point, it is quite secured, all right, and you can take advantage of it further into the future. But some of these opportunities coming in your way, because the Eight of Wands is about multiple varieties and opportunities that coming in your way, are actually quite substantial and you don't want to find yourself missing them. The second card, that will be what you can go for, and that is the Judgment card. And as a card that you can go for, that points to a severe change of either the way you think or either the course of events that you are trying to execute. That being said, this card shows up that at this particular month, May, a third way out for you will be presented, in a sense that you thought that the situation has two outcomes until now. The situations into your career or into your relationship, for example, into your relationship, the situation reach a point you may either make it or break it, and neither of those options available kind of suits you at this particular moment. Well, this card points that a third option available will be presented to you during the month, something like an agreement in between you and your partner, or agreement in between you and the work that you are doing, and it is highly advisable that you go into that particular direction, just so you can stabilize yourself. Now, very important here to be said is that very meaningful circumstances will be happening for you out of those opportunities that you will have to take advantage of. And it is very advisable, even if it caught you off surprise, you know, and you are not quite prepared for taking on that road, to actually do it. Because the Judgment card, it is about flow of events that are arranging your circumstances and your environment into a such way that what is meant for you to happen is start happening, and you have to answer that call of the universe. This card also sometimes speak for pregnancy, so women, Aquariuses, which want to have a child, you know, it is advisable to start trying during this month in case they have that kind of an opportunity. And for what it seems, opportunity will not be missing to you, ladies. All right. Then we do have the best possible course of action during this month, and that is the Queen of Wands. So the Queen of Wands, guys, points that you have to be very sharp when it comes to interactions with other people. In other words, you will very well know what the people, what the person who interacts with you wants from you, and as well what their intentions are. Yeah, and you need to act accordingly to that. As well, this card points that you have to present yourself as a very strong leader, either into one relationship or either into your career, because that card points that you will have the ability to scope out what is substantial for either your project or for either your relationship, and as well we'll have the very good idea how to reach it. You know, you'll have that acute sense again into your acute sense into the human nature, and as well acute sense into one's business. All right, this card points that you need to aim always to be the center of the universe, because or the center of the company there, in case, you know, this month is all about celebrations or opportunities to make celebrations. You need to be the center of the company there, and that the celebrations should engrave you as the main subject over there. In other words, everybody should speak for you afterwards, so you will be the mind blower, Aquarius, during this month. Not to mention that you need to take advantage of your attractability and of your beauty and of your presence as well. So if you want to not be alone anymore, guys, you can definitely enthrone not just one but multiple people on your behalf, and afterward, with your acute sense of the human nature, you will be able to choose the one that actually is going to make you feel happy, and as well that you can create family with. Now, the challenges that you need to overcome here, that is going to be the Magician card, and that is challenges of communication and challenges of being definitive with your actions. All right, because when you are definitive with your actions, you don't leave a back door should anything happen. So you have to be very persistent, and you need to be very unforgiving as well, was the word that I'm searching for, when you are chasing a particular goal, or in another words, this third part when comes into your disposal. The Magician card points that you will have every means necessary in order to pursue your goal during this month, but something will obstruct you of combining those means necessary and actually make the magic happen. And when it comes to personal interactions, these couple of cards speaks that you will find it very difficult to believe that people can accept you for who you are, all right? Which is not the truth here, because this comes only as a challenge, as the acceptance. And that may cause a serious disruption into the communication you lead with these people, especially if this is a person of interest. They will find you very enthralling. They will make the compliments raining upon you, and you will think that they lie to you just because they just want to get into your pants, which isn't the truth here, okay? We have a serious emotions in place with these three cards, and especially with the fourth one, which is the topic here, points that this is once in a lifetime opportunity with these couple taking place. So you better, guys, believe that you do deserve more, and that every compliment that come in your way, it is a matter of fact, not a compliment but the truth, and it is how actually you are going to be able to find yourself in a very enthralling place. As I said, you will have the attention required and the attention you require to feel yourself as the center of the universe, because you are going to be the center of the universe should you take advantage of your presence, beauty, intelligence, and leadership. You know, leadership qualities. And at the end, the result of all that is the Five of Pentacles. And now the Five of Pentacles points that you will be ready now to face all the issues and all the difficulties you have into a multiple field of your life, like difficulties into your career and difficulties into your relationship. Why? Because you overcame the challenge, guys, with the personal confidence or self-confidence that you may have. And now, while confident, you will have that iron will, and you will have that iron determination to not just resolve but annihilate your issues. And I'm sorry that I'm using such a strong word, but it is exactly what is going to happen. You are going to define that the place you are finding yourself right now is a place that you don't deserve by a large margin, because that place is actually a rock bottom for you. And you are going to start making a brave steps, even if the means necessary to do so, what you have are insufficient, all right? But you will quickly start gathering those kind of means necessary, and all comes to overcoming the challenge here with the Magician card. And the challenge, as I said, is to believe that you deserve it, because with through the elemental dignities, the Magician card completely traverses the Five of Pentacles as a positive one. You know, if for example, if we had the High Priestess, then it would have been a pretty bad prediction here. But no, we have the Magician, and this card points that you totally will have, as a result of all that, all means necessary, the determination, the iron will, personal sovereignty as well, and the communicational skills necessary in order to not just resolve your issues, but totally vaporize and annihilate them. And I'm talking about of all kind of issues on multiple fronts, like your career and like your relationship and even friendship circles, family issues, etc., etc. It is basically, you will not be left outside in the cold anymore. And as you can see, you are making your move to escape the cold winter you may find yourself at this particular moment, thanks to this call of the universe coming up from the opportunities given to you during this month. It is just, again, all about of you to believe that you deserve those opportunities. That being said, Aquarius, this was your tarot reading for the upcoming month of May 2018. I hope you guys enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.